Hi guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, hi, I'm Tamanna. I hope you're doing all super, super great. So in today's video, I'm going to be showing you my makeup favorites, and favorites are basically makeup products I've been loving and using them like crazy, and products that I've already repurchased and products I could say I swear by. So if you want to know more about these products, you know the drill. Continue watching. Alright, so if you guys follow me for a while, you know I keep on coming back to India and Spain. So I'm currently in Spain. This is my first video after coming here, and I must say I've missed so much filming videos for YouTube. And now that I'm back to my work and back to the drill, let's get started with this video. I hope you guys are doing super great, are staying safe and at home with your family and taking care of everyone. So yeah, let's put that talk apart, and I'm gonna start showing you my most favorite product number one, and this has to be the Maybelline instant age rewind concealer. This is such a good concealer. I've been using this product like crazy, and don't mind my hair, it's so frizzy here. I don't know why it gets so frizzy whenever I come here, but never mind. So yeah, this is the product, and I've been loving this product, and this is my third concealer, and I'm in the shade 122 Sand. I really, really like the concealer. It blends like butter. It blends so nicely. It has a nice coverage. It has a buildable coverage, and I really like the applicator. It's so easy to use it and apply it, and it's amazing. It is also quite affordable. This retails for 620 rupees, if I'm not wrong, but you always find it on sale on Nykaa or Amazon or even Foxy. So yeah, I really, really like this concealer, and if you guys are looking for a nice concealer that it's actually on the affordable range but works really nicely, then this is it. My next makeup favorite is the foundation, and this is the Maybelline Super Stay Foundation. I can swear by this foundation. I love this foundation. If you're an oily skin girl, you will definitely fall in love with this foundation. It has an amazing high coverage. I'm currently wearing this foundation, and it's so good. It is really mattifying. It dries out to a matte finish, and it has a very thick coverage, but it doesn't feel heavy on the face. That is something I really, really like. It is a dupe for the Huda Beauty Full Filter Foundation, but it doesn't feel cakey or heavy like the Huda one, and I must say this is hands down my most favorite foundation, and this is the only foundation I repurchased more than 10 times. So this is my OG, my favorite foundation. So yeah. All right, next I have a primer, and this is the Maybelline Fit Me Dewy Plus Smooth Primer, and this is for normal to dry skin, and it is a primer with vitamin E. It doesn't really have to do anything with a normal or dry skin. I'm an oily skin girl, and I've been using this for, you know, getting that glowy foundation, dewy foundation look. It really helps the foundation to last you longer and stick together, and the application of the foundation is wonderful whenever I use the primer beneath the foundation. So this is a really great and affordable primer. I think it retails around 400 or 500 bucks, and it is so affordable, and you always find it on discount as well. So I love Maybelline products. Actually, I've been loving Maybelline since I was a kid. I started using Maybelline products, and I'm still using Maybelline products because the products are so affordable and so good quality. So that's why my most favorite products mostly all are from Maybelline, apart from other brands. But yeah, this is the primer, and you should definitely give it a try. If you want a smoothening and a dewy, glowy primer, then you should definitely give it a try. All right, my next favorite product is a Maybelline blush. This is also another product from Maybelline, and this is in the shade 25 Pink. This is one of the first blushes I've ever used on my face, and I'm still continuing to use this product, and I'm also about to hit pan on this one. This is, I guess, my second blush, and I'm totally in love. I'm also wearing this currently. It's such a pretty color. It is pink, but it feels like a dusty nude pink. As you can see, this is the tone. It feels really light. It has a hint of color, but it's not very pink, not too dull. It's something in between, and that's why I really like. The pigmentation is really good. The duration is also quite good. It is quite long lasting. It doesn't fade away that quickly. It does fade, but it doesn't fade that quickly. And it's really affordable and really nice. I also like their shade number 30 Rose. It's also a pretty nude tone or rosé blush. And yeah, you should guys definitely give Maybelline blushes a try because they are really good and affordable. And yeah. So now I'm actually done with Maybelline products. Now the next product I have is a brow product. This is the Benefit Carbrow Brow Pomade, and I'm in the shade 5 Deep, which is deep dark grayish brown color. And this is what I'm wearing right now. And I've been using this product like crazy since the day I got it, and I love it. I cannot go wrong with this product. This is such a good product, and you really need a very less of this product. You can see I've used quite a good amount of the product because I really like it, and I will definitely be repurchasing it when this gets over, if it ever gets, because brow pomades are not so easily finished up. Like, I don't easily finish makeup products. They take me a while to hit pan or something. But yeah, I talk too much, I know. But yeah, this product is really good. It's quite expensive, I must say, really on the high-end side, Benefit, but definitely worth spending your money if you really are into bold brows and those nice thick brows, and you like fuller and thicker brow looks, then you should definitely give it a try. And actually, the brows look really nice and thick and bold, but they do not look unnatural like many other brow pomades. They tend to be quite pigmented and they look really bad, but this one is really good. The formula is so creamy, so buttery, and it lights on smoothly, and it gives you a very beautiful brow look. And I've been using this like crazy, and this is my perfect shade match. It's like a grayish brown tone. This is the shade 05 Deep, and you get a lot of more shades to choose from. If I'm not wrong, this retails around 2200 or something. It is expensive, but definitely worth it. Next, I have another product from Benefit, and this has to be the Hoola Bronzer. I've been loving this bronzer since the day I got it, and I've been using this like crazy. And this is their popular best-selling product. This is the Benefit Hoola Bronzer, and this is such a pretty bronzer. I use this for contouring as well. It has a very like cool tone, undertone, and it's not too warm. And currently, I've also used this one on my face today, and it looks so beautifully. If you've been following me for a while, you know that in most of my tutorials, I use Hoola Bronzer for contouring because it looks really natural and really pretty. It is a perfect tone, I would say. It's not too cool, not too warm. It's something in between, and that's why I really like this. It is a very expensive like Benefit, but definitely worth it if you're looking for a nice blendable and beautiful bronzy or slash contouring powder. Then this is the thing. You should definitely give it a try. This is one of my first ever products I tried from Benefit, and I was totally awestruck when I used it, and I will definitely guys recommend you to use this. You will fall in love, and you will never turn back to any other product or like any other bronzing or contouring product once you use this one, because I never did. Okay, I always come back to this one because none of the products I have matches the magical effect of this product. So yeah. Alright, so the last three products are lip products, and the first one I have is this Nykaa Lip Stoned Lip Liner, and I have repurchased it already because I had to come here and I really wanted to get another one. So yeah, this is the lip liner I'm currently wearing as well. It's a pretty brown nude shade, and it really is so pretty, so buttery, and so beautiful. It's not sharpened properly, that's why it's not painting, but You can see the color. It is really smooth and beautiful. It matches with every nude lipstick I have, and that's why I always, line my lips with this one. I love, 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 love this lip liner. It's a pretty chocolate nude shade, and it's super affordable. It retails for $350, but again, you find it on discount. And the formula is amazing. It glides on so beautifully. It has so much of pigmentation, and it doesn't budge off or smudge that much, and it's so good. The shade is the best thing about the Nykaa lip liners. They have amazing shades. I also like their Dirty Secret shade, that is more like a peachy nude. I also have their Barbie doll shade, which is a pink tone lip liner, and this is my most favorite, and this is Chocolate Boy. So definitely, you should guys check it out if you're looking for good quality and affordable lip liners, and this is your pick. I use this product almost daily whenever I wear new lipsticks. This is the only lip liner I go back to, and yeah. The next lip product is this one by K Beauty. This is their Matte Lip Crayon in the shade Gossip. This is such a beautiful lip crayon. I'm obsessed with their formula, obsessed with their packaging, and the shade is to die for. This is the shade Gossip, and I also have a complete review video on these crayons. If you guys want to check it out, then go and check it out after you finish watching this video. So this is the crayon, and I totally like that these are retractable. You don't have the headache of sharpening crayons, and that is a wonderful thing for me. And this is the shade, like it's so pretty. It's a nude shade, and the crayon is so buttery soft, and it glides on like butter. And the best part is that it dries out to a non-transferable lipstick. Like after the crayon dries out, it dries out to a non-transferable matte lipstick, and that is insane. I love this formula. The formula is hands down the best crayon formula I've ever come across. The packaging is so chic, so pretty, and retractable. So what else can you ask for? The price is also like okay-ish. It's $7.99, but definitely worth paying for this one because the packaging and the color, the formula is gorgeous. Definitely check out their other shades too, but my most favorite has to be the shade Gossip, which is this nude shade. Okay, so the last product of my makeup favorite videos has to be the MAC Liquid Lipstick. This is a recent purchase. Like I got this as a free gift for my Nykaa Summer Super Saver haul, and I'm totally obsessed with this liquid lipstick. It's so pretty. I've been using this also daily. Like I tend to use this lipstick along with the Nykaa lip liner, and that's one of my favorite combos too. But yeah, the shade is so beautiful. It's a nude shade. The formula also dries out to a matte formula, and the lipstick is also non-transferable. Feels super lightweight on the lips, and it's not that durable, but I find the Smashbox liquid lipsticks the best formula because they are durable. The formula of this lipstick is very similar to the Smashbox one, but the MAC lipsticks are less durable than the Smashbox ones, but definitely worth giving a try. The shade is such a gorgeous shade. The shade is Burnt Spice. It is also one of their best-selling nude lip colors, and basically lip colors, and this is such a beautiful nude shade. Definitely worth giving a try. It is a bit expensive because it's MAC definitely, but their lipstick shade ranges and formula is also really good. So yeah, that's all for my makeup favorites video. These products are the products I've been like using like crazy all over again and again, and some of the products I've already repurchased because I totally love them. I'm obsessed with them. They work really amazingly. So yeah, if you guys want to check out any of the products that I show you this video, I'll be linking all the products down in the description box below. You can connect with me on Instagram so we can stay in touch. And yeah, so that's all for this video. Let me know in the comments down below any feedbacks, any suggestions, any video suggestions you have for me. I would love to hear those. And yeah, that's all for this video. Thank you so much for watching. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, then please consider subscribing to my channel. It would really mean a lot to me. And yeah, that's all. If you like this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up too. So see you in the next one. Till then, take care, stay happy, and keep smiling. Bye.